their actions, not their words, Bron Breakker will always be a loose cannon.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing Brooks, accompanied by Mr. Stone, Von Wagner.
How about the actions of Von Wagner? And it's pretty simple, Wade. Everywhere Wagner goes, destruction follows closely behind.
Oh, man, those fans in the front row booing Von Wagner are rather brave. Not so long ago, Von Wagner was punching out members of our audience, injuring Brooks Jensen and Ichabod Chiro, throwing Wes Lee over our announce table. Von Wagner is a whirlwind of rage and fury. And if you value your health, he is a man best avoided.
NXT as close as it gets. So you just mentioned, I now want to get too close to Von Wagner.
And his opponent, Hickman Chiro.
Oh, look at Chiro. Sideline no longer making a beeline right to Von Wagner.
Not even waiting for the bell.
Yeah, finally, this match is official. And look at Chiro swinging away. On WWE Digital Exclusive declared, no one messes with Style Strong.
No one messes with Style Strong. It's a bit too late for that. You've had your jacket torn to shreds by Von Wagner. You've been yeeted into the audience head first. Clearly, Von Wagner can and will mess with Style Strong. And it looks like he's going to continue doing exactly that after that flurry of offense from Ichabod Chiro.
Mr. Stone said there is no other superstar in NXT like Von Wagner, and here is why.
Effortless power. Look, 6'6", 280 pounds of explosive ferocity. And once again, Ichabod Chiro is getting to taste it firsthand. I'm going to agree with Mr. Stone once again, because he's
Wagner now into the cover form across the face, and Chiro gets his right shoulder up at two. Well, I see you're agreeing with Mr. Stone, but as we've seen recently, as we get another up-close and personal look at this devastation from Von Wagner, what's this relationship with Sophia Cromwell?
Sophia Cromwell is a highly regarded business associate of Mr. Stone. What is the precise nature of that business relationship? Well, I'm not at liberty to divulge to you right now. Allow me to translate that for you, Vic Joseph. Mind your own business.
Well, Wagner just looking out to the NXT universe, and he has been terrorizing the NXT locker room. But for what? Why?
Well, let's face it, he has been merely protecting his business associate from the unwanted attention she's been getting from the likes of Brooks Jensen, Ichabod Chiro, and
Nathan Fraser. What are you watching that I'm not?
They've been leering at her, ogling her.
They look over to her. She's sometimes in the crowd staring at them. What do you mean, ogling? What word is she
using? She's looking in their direction. They are wanting a piece of her. They think this is a meat market. That's not how it works. She's come here to conduct business. Give her some respect.
Are you on the payroll?
Otherwise, you will get the Von Wagner treatment.
Well, Wagner's squeezing away at Chiro, as Chiro now trying to create a little bit of separation. Internally, just has to be flooded with emotions.
Well, right now, Ichabod Chiro gets one punch in. That is a success, but he's always immediately shut back down. But it's his first match back after being injured by Von Wagner.
Whoa!
Ooh. I've been there before. It's an emotional moment for anyone after weeks or months of frustration on the sidelines. I haven't ever had to come back from being injured intentionally by an opponent. So yeah, Ichabod Chiro quite rightly furious right now, but it ain't helping him, is it?
Well, right now we're seeing if Style Strong can combat Von Wagner. And at least in this moment, Chiro being able to contain his emotions, stay a little calmer than what we just witnessed from Bron Breakker.
Bounce the big man out of the ring, but somehow Von Wagner still on his feet.
Nice move, so Chiro might not have gotten all of it, certainly got enough of it. And oh, Mr. Stone coming out of his loafers.
Mr. Stone sweating away on the outside, seeing his investment perhaps crashing like the stock market right now.
What a win this would be for Chiro. For everything he has suffered through for the last month. Big DDT off the top, into the cover, and Wagner just getting the right shoulder up. But look, Von Wagner right now is on the back foot.
Von Wagner is not supposed to be in this position.
Ooh. Wagner just ripping Jiro down by his jacket.
Who wears a jacket in the ring? Well, that's why you don't wear a jacket in the ring.
And the rage boiling out of Wagner. And evil intentions in the mind of Wagner, who just plants Ikki Manjiro. And just like that, Von Wagner stands tall once again.
Here is your winner, Von Wagner.
Pneumatic piston-like power from the big man, Von Wagner. And it ended exactly how we all expected it to.
It is Von Wagner. Sophia Cromwell. Pointing over to us. No, not again. Not again. Oh.
Just Briggs doing it.
And Briggs swinging away. Who can stop Von Wagner? We may have just found out.
Are you crazy?
Briggs has seen firsthand what Wagner could do to his friend, to his partner Jensen. Briggs couldn't stand back and wait no longer.
Tony D'Angelo.
Look, I don't got time for this, all right? I know what you want to hear. Stacks and Two Dimes, they picked up the fist victory tonight. But this thing with the Legatos has gone too far. And it needs to end before it turns into a turf war at In Your House. Now, Santos, he thinks he's a businessman. Well, how about this, businessman? I'm not asking, I'm demanding for one last business meeting. And as a sign of goodwill, last time you came to me, this time we'll go to you.
Go to him? Tony, you remember how that went last time with AJ Galante?
Trust me, it's not gonna go down like that, all right? I got some in my back pocket. And if need be, I'll make him an offer he can't refuse. Come on.
Quite the offer from the Don, but ahead of his North American Championship showdown at NXT In Your House Premium Live Event, Carmelo Hayes and Trick Williams are headed to the barbershop next.
Josh Briggs! You know what? Forget it. Okay, Von, you have pissed off a lot of people in NXT. Jiro is done, and that is great. But Nathan Fraser, okay, Wesley, Briggs, Jensen, you're gonna need eyes in the back of your head. Do we have a game plan
for... Relax. You wanna be noticed in NXT? You ruffle feathers, and that's exactly what he is doing. Trust me, Von can handle anything that comes his way.
She's right.